Hi, I'm Cynthia with Surroundings, and today I'm going to show you how to set up your bubble dangles and champagne bowl centerpiece. When your centerpiece arrives, you will receive a large champagne bowl, a 12-inch square centerpiece mirror. You will also receive a 3-inch accent spot candle and 4 of these crystal dangles. You will also get this leaflet with instructions on how to set up your centerpiece. The first thing you do is you put your mirror in the center of your table. You place your bowl in the center of your mirror and you fill your bowl with water to your desired level. You then take your candle by the wick and gently lay it in the water, not allowing the wick to get wet. If the wick gets wet, your candle will not light and could take days for the wick to dry up again. Then you hang your crystal dangles and that's all there is to it. Your centerpiece is done. If you would like to embellish your centerpiece a little bit more, you could add votives and set them on the corners of your mirror, or you could add our floating glass bubbles, which we carry in various sizes and colors. These are some of our bubbles that we carry, and you can just float them along with your candle, and these just add a little more drama and fun to your centerpiece. Also, for a limited time, we will be offering these dangles in a pink color while supplies last. And that pink looks really nice with your hot pink candle or your light pink candle. Thank you, and thanks for tuning in to Surroundings.